Look what's wrong with you lubbers. Skipper, the governor's got a boat down there. Move! Time's a-wasting.
And Gulden's getting away. Come back here, you coward, you filth! Open fire! Blow them out of the water! After them! Pull stiller. Put every ounce of strength you have into it. We're gaining on them. I can see him now. Hurry, come on.
Skipper, did you manage to hit anybody?
You're hitting the native guide, Captain.
The devil is protecting that hellspawn. He intends to find refuge on that island, but I swear I'll have his head. Don't flag now. Keep up the pace! What's beyond them? There's a ship waiting for them. Damnation! To shore, quickly, before they give us a broadside. Go! For that inlet there! Pursuers. We've become the pursued. Come on.
There's high ground over there, Captain. If we climb it, we'll be in a good defensive position.
Let's go. Hurry.
If you ask me, they'll bivouac on the beach and wait for sunrise. Then they'll attack.
We're marooned and at the mercy of that filthy flounder from Flanders, Captain.
We're still free, and we have our weapons.
All right, Skipper, tell us what your plan is.
We'll have to fight a delaying action. Hold out as long as possible. There's no question that sooner or later, Hollander will pass by here with his ships and come to our rescue.
We'd better get to work.
Build a defensive position.
All right, Van Stimmer. Get the rocks off that point and bring them to me.
Here's a good one.
Well done, men.
There, Skipper. They'll have a real hard time shooting their musket balls through this, I'll warrant.
Yes, we've built ourselves a nice little nest up here. Dinner! I could have spared my things to that pesky bird.
Captain! You're halfway up the cliff!
Almost time to open fire, Skipper. Let's bombard him.
Having to be grateful to me has overheated your brain.
I wouldn't count on it. Skipper, here's my idea. We'll roll the rocks down the hill right into the Spaniards.
Excellent idea, Carmo. Let's do it. How far off the mainland this island is.
Just a few miles. Nothing for strong arms like ours.
Huh? That's our best plan.
¿Qué pasa?
¡Periculo!
Prepare to sell your lives dearly.
Heave to and surrender!
Never!
Sorry it had to end like this, pal. I want to tell you something before I die, the balloon. You're a cantankerous old buzzard, but you're also a good friend and a fine pirate. Take care of Rum, all right?
This is called following the skipper into the jaws of death.
Your sword, sir.
You are a man of honor, and it was a privilege for me to grasp blades with you.
Is it really you? You helped us escape from Maracaibo.
I have not forgotten the occasion on which I had the honor of making your acquaintance, sir.
It was such an honor that now you're going to turn me over to Van Gulden.
Indeed, that would be his dearest wish. But don't forget that the ship we're going to is my ship, with my sailors on board.
You, sir, would disobey the governor of Maracaibo?
No, I would never dream of disobeying him.
Huh?
I will take you on board and clap you in irons. But what happens afterwards, I think, will come as a big surprise to him.
I swore I'd get you all, and I always obtain my goals.
No lord of Ventimiglia has ever been frightened by death.
You are ill-advised to pit yourself against me, pirate. The reward for arrogance is the hangman's noose.
Then string me up. What are you waiting for, you cur? Your thirst for blood wasn't slaked by my brothers, was it?
Not at all. Put him below decks, bound hand and foot.
Your Grace, I understand your daughter was captured by the Tortuga pirates.
You have news of her?
I'm sorry, no. But you might consider offering to trade these men for her.
out of the question. I'll pay any amount of ransom to get her back, but I can't afford to let that man live. As long as he's free, my life is in danger.
Blood brother.
Ralph! Ralph! Did you find him? Open up! Are you in a hole?
Congratulations, Doubloon. You and Rom have done another wonderful job.
Thanks. Quick, get back down. Down.
I have come to repay my debt of honor to you, sir.
And just what did you have in mind, my lord?
It's very simple, sir. You did me an incomparable service some time ago. Now it's my turn to balance the scales if I can.
Then you'll hang instead of me. Think it over, my friend.
He'll have no reason to suspect me. He knows that I'm a gentleman, and I keep my word. But be warned, if at some future date we cross swords again, it will be as enemies. The code of chivalry will always prevail. But the flags we fight under have different colors. Alas. My lord, you will never cease to astound me. Good luck, and may the Lord watch over you.
Thank you.
whaler. Hurry!
May the Lord protect that fine gentleman from Van Gulden's wrath.